One basic human need is affection for another. Everyone needs attachment regardless of age. At the same time, the formation of personal attachment peculiarities occurs in childhood. Each of us has an unconditional inner desire to find some significant figure who would provide for our needs during infancy. It's believed that the basis of attachment is formed in the first days of the child's life and is cemented during the first few years. It's extremely important at this time that the child receives the mother's caress, body contact, eye contact, and hears the mother's gentle voice. It's also important that from the moment of the requite, the child feels bad, he cried. To the moment of the mother's response, not too much time has passed. In theory, all this sounds logical and elementary, but in practice, it's often simply impossible for a mother to respond sensitively to every signal from the child. Not all of us are lucky enough to have a full and balanced attachment. If a child has faced irritation, rejection from the first days, has heard wheeling, scandal, throwing things, his mother has not had time for him because of some circumstance, an attachment is formed based on fear, on anxiety, on the desire to keep the other. It's very important for a baby to be held, talked to, and looked in the eyes. It's proven that mothers suffering from postpartum depression take their children several times less often. Postpartum depression should definitely be treated, at least not only for the sake of the mother herself, but also for the baby. The baby needs to feel the warmth of the mother's body, its smell, stroking, some physical influence. The next level of attachment is characterized by a child's desire to copy the behavior of adults, to imitate them, to be like them. Many have caught their young children playing with lipstick or trying on their mother's shoes with heels. At this level, the beginnings of self-identity emerge. The child unwillingly seeks and tries different form of behavior, finding examples in their immediate environment. At about the age of 3, attachment begins to form at the level of appropriation. It's natural for a child to appropriate something to himself or herself. It's important for a child to appropriate an object to feel that the object is, as it were, a part of him or her and thus not belonging to anyone else. At the 4th level of attachment formation, it becomes important for a child to feel that he or she is important to someone. The feeling that I belong to someone, that I am part of someone's attention. At the 6th level, psychological attachment is formed. This is exactly what a psychologist does and explores, a certain ability to share one's inner world with another, his experience, his feelings, his sensations.